escuchamos. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down. Back. Down. Back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Same thing, cat cow 8 times. Inhale the arch, exhale the arch. Arch. And last round. And then nice neutral spine. And press back down dog. More. And forward and lat dog to plank. Same thing 8 times. Inhale forward. Exhale back 1, 2. Shoulders back 16. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. High. Strong, strong arms, strong arms. Side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, front and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Circles 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Press. Tying your toes, bend your knees forward. Step the feet to the wrists. Bend your knees, opposite hand to opposite elbow, and swing. And then hands down back. Bring to his fingers, reach up and forward. Same to side. Keep the hands, tuck your chin into your chest, bend your knees, and roll all the way up to your knuckles. I want to pull it up this side. Release your hands. Shake it out. New breath and reach up. And exhale, come down. Put your hands on the ground. And inhale forward. And exhale, let your palms step back. Move forward, now here. And lower, push up. You're going to feel in your chest, cobra, and press back.
And now reach the right leg behind you. And step right foot in between your hands, sink low lunge. And now reach the arms overhead, find your balance. In the back heel of the mat, hands come parallel to the ground. Right arm up, stretch the right side of your back. And both hands to either side of the right foot. Inhale, plank. Exhale, push. Inhale, lift. Exhale. Same thing. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, left foot in between the hands. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, back heel to the ground. Arms parallel. Inhale, reach back. Exhale, low lunge. Two more times each side. Big breath here. Exhale, one more. Inhale, up. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, low lunge. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, back heel down, arms parallel. Inhale, reach up in the back, get a little farther each time. Low lunge, lift the back heel. Plank. Push up, elbows close. Inhale, lift. Down. Left leg up. Lunge. High lunge. Warrior. Side stretch. Low lunge. One more time each side. Plank. Lower. Left. Down. Right leg up. Low lunge. Arms up. Warrior. Reach up. Low lunge. Plank. Halfway. Lift. Push it back. Left leg up. Low lunge. Lower. Up dog and hold. Keep the tops of the feet here, not here, here. Chest is nice and lifted. Big breath in. On the exhale, you're going to bend the elbows and come like you would to the low push up, but the toes are pointed. Inhale, lift that back. Again. Lower. And lift. Here we go. Eight. Lift. Seven. Lift. Strong triceps. Six. Up. Lift it off the ground. Five. That's four. Three. Two. And one. Press back. Stretch out the shoulders. The right leg up as high as the little. Open the hip and bend the knee. Circles with the right ankle. Circles in the other one. Move through the full rotation of the knee. And the other. Now hip circles. Full range of movement. Reverse. Now open the knee as far as you can go. Push through the hands. On the inhale, lift high into the standing toes. On the exhale, press the standing heel down, reach the right knee high. Two more. Lift it up. Knee higher as you push the heel down. One more time, lift it up and hold it. Straighten the right leg, try and touch the ceiling. Keeping the right leg as lifted as you can, push the left heel down. And step the right foot to the outside of the right hand. Forward and back, eight times. Nice. Back
legs straight and strong, and side to side, 8 times. Circles, 4 times. And the other way. The left hand on the ground, push the right arm up, twist. Push it down with the left hand, reach up the right arm, and push it down with the hips. Yes. Push the right arm all the way back, all the way forward, and put it down. Step it back. Other side, left leg up. Bend the knee up in the hip, roll up the ankle. Double times one direction, and then switch. Full rotation of the knee. And switch. Now the whole hip. Reverse. And then you lift it as high as you can. Chest is going towards the back leg. Lift high up onto the heel. And as the heel goes down, the knee just stay where it is. You feel the big opening in the right leg. Again, lift it up. And the resistance knee up, heel goes down. One more time, as high as you can onto the right toes. Straighten the left leg, try and touch the ceiling. And give a tug of war, left toes up, right heel down, space, 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 space. And step the left foot in between your toes. Series of 8, forward and back. Keep breathing. And side to side. Four circles. And then reverse. Weight comes to the right hand, left arm lifts up. Push the left arm as far back as you can. Reach it back towards the heel. Up towards the ceiling. Forward to the front. And take it all the way back. And then come down onto your knees. Reach the arms forward. Come down to your chest. Push the chest down. Spread wide the fingers. And press the hands down so that it's active. If you want, you can do a little side to side with the chest. Lift the left arm up. Thread the left arm behind the right, drop down onto the shoulder. Your choice. You can keep the right hand where it is. You can lift it up. Bring it to the lower back. Or for a bind, reach it all the way back for the left hip or the left inner thigh. And use the right shoulder to open more into the left so the right shoulder is rolling open. Away from the left hand. And now right hand comes back to the nose. And take it. Other side, left arm up. Nope, I like it. Right arm up. Right arm down. Left arm up. You can stay here, here, or here. The shoulders open, lift up. Walk forward. Good breath. Inhale, reach your chest forward as long and straight as you can. With the exhale, come down any amount. 3 more, just like that. Inhale, reach forward. Exhale, bring it down. 2 more. Inhale, reach forward. And bring it down. Once more, inhale, reach forward. And bring it down and hold 4 breaths. Place the right foot over the left knee. Just a few more bounces. And then put the left hand next to the left hip. Keep the left hand and push over the right. No. Switch. Dirty toes. Right hand over them. Push. Four. Any amount, knee, leg, grab what you can. Hand here, left hand, a little bit of pressure. To your back. And flower pose. Lift the legs up and over. Hands toward the low back. Straight legs reach the floor. And tuck your knees lower down. Open the knees into your armpits here, or bring your hands to the feet and pull the knees down to the ground into your armpits. And then here, or straighten the legs. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Both knees in. Right leg in, left leg long. Right arm up. And twist. Center, full body stretch, roll over the ball.